Jade Fang is in special crafting material in Black Myth Wukong. A tooth for a tooth, the white-clad noble has paid his blood debt. His fang can be used in crafting weapons. Used to craft Twin Serpent's staff. Dropped by white-clad noble, located in Blackwind Mountain, Bamboo Grove, Marsh of White Mist.